Hello, YouTubers. Mitchie G here. Been a while. Anyway, I'm smoking chocolate flake with Joker's pipe. My favorite. I've been busy in my life and have a time and smoke cigars, pipes. And just thinking, I saw it about presentation. They sold the new iPhone 10s and 10R. I'm sure, but just a few gadgets they released. And at the same time, my iPhone here, this one, my iPhone is not good condition right now because I always grab and they fall and they hit the ground, you know, fall the ground, I mean. That's why it's not good for me, and you know, that's why I'm thinking that I want to buy the new one and then just a price check here in Thailand, and then in Philippines. And also just check in Japan the price. It will be the maybe I will buy in Japan. It's much better because here is very expensive, and also in Philippines very expensive. That's why I go to the Japan again. Next week, not next week, and 10 days later, in 10 days, I go to the Japan again. So maybe I will buy a new iPhone. Maybe I do. I buy new iPhone XS. It's very interesting for me. Also, I want to buy the Apple Watch because you know that mine's sick. They have a emergency mode, I don't know, wherever, because it's like a, yeah, it's kind of like that, they call, the whatever call. But I just asking the call center, the Apple store, it will be the only the US, I mean, emergency mode or whatever, is like an emergency call. That's why maybe next time, and then this time I'm in the focus an iPhone XS. Brand new one. Maybe. But, you know, I have a budget, so maybe the 50-50. 50% I will buy, 50% I'm not buy. And actually, you know, I just go to the shop and I'll try what's going on here. Maybe. Yeah, maybe. I want to buy. And, you know, in Japan, October 27 or 28, yeah, 27 and 28, in Tokyo, they have a first time in a long time smoking festival, or whatever called, a long time smoking. They have. Also, they have pipe show in Japan. In Tokyo, I mean. I will go there and then I meet my friends in Japan. I'm looking for that. You know, the pipe show and then long time smoking. And with my friends, you know. I'm very, very happy with this. Anyway, that's it. That's for me now. Yeah, here. The weather today is cloudy. This time. And not so hot. Maybe it's 33 degrees or something. Not so hot because no humidity, not so much humidity here. Anyway, take care. You have a good one. Bye.